Hello, hello guys. It's a bit of a nervous start to this one because there's zombies up in our grizzly right now. As you can see down here, it's updated itself again, 37.11 now, so we got another like change log, but looking at it cursory, it doesn't seem like anything's changed at all. Right, my head's a little bit sore, but I'm back on the beers, so it's okay. There's only one way forward, and let me tell you, that is forward. So that's the direction that we're going. It's going to be a busy day for us, you know, with our shotgun here. Excuse me. And I realised, you know, having mulled this over my head, I don't think we've got enough of these tossers, you know, tailing us right now. I think it's going to be a mistake to crack on as is. I think we're going to have to circle round these guys, go back out further afield and just start firing off a few rounds and just draw more in. Otherwise I don't think we're, you know, maximizing on all the effort. Yeah, the box in was incredible. I was so worried. Round 7, you know, Joshua got put into his ass, and yeah, from there on it looked like he was, you know, pretty rattled. And yeah, the atmosphere, everything was incredible. I feel a little bit fucking dicky. Hello guys. Oh shit, one. Whoa, that was almost a bit of an error, wasn't it? Right, we need more tossers. Come on guys. Let's go. Oh. Hello mate. How do you do? Might as well bust off a couple of shots here. I just want to get as many involved as possible, really, you know. Doesn't seem to be that many coming from that direction, does there? I just don't want to get grabs. I'm going to cock this up now. Shit one. I love the fact that he doesn't get panicked, it's amazing. Go down this way maybe, just run over here, pop off a few. I mean, the radius has got to be pretty severe. Right, let's get this. Yeah, decent amount, but oh, I don't know, it just doesn't seem like enough, does it? It really doesn't seem like enough. Oh, come on, dude. Right, okay, I think it's game time. It's about as good as we're going to get without running around the entire town. Maybe I should have thought about this a bit. Welcome to my town, guys. Get fucked. Oh dear. Oh God. reload. Oh god. Yeah, they're getting through these crates quite easy. Here they come, here they come. This is good fun, isn't it? Yeah. Take it. Oh my god! My goodness! This dude's well up for it. Fuck. Open one. Shit me. Fuck you, lady. Shit, I only managed to grab the one smoke bomb. I should have picked up more, really. Oh god. Yeah. Oh god. We don't want to find ourselves, you know, pincered. Come on, dickheads. Oh, I might switch out to the axe for a minute. Right, let's eat this. Eat all of it. It's important to be, you know, fed and good. He's a crawler. Right, okay. All right, let's open all of these, I think. Yeah, man. In the face. There you go. How is my aiming or reloading not getting a bump right now? Oh dear. Yeah. Right, let's do it. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, come on, lady. Just die, man. I don't want to get the axe out just for you. But you want it, you got it. Okay. We've got to round up as much of these, you know, twats and ball them up as we can, I think. Oh, it's appropriate. Right. Yeah, do it. Okay. Okay. Right, we can chill for a minute, I think. And breathe, Mr. Wazzington. Breathe. Hello, dick nuts. Right. Yeah, here we are. Here we are. Let's see what we got in the old skill department, shall we? It's only halfway through the episode. This has gone so quick. Right. Sorry about that. Okay. We've got the smoke bomb. Let's have a look. What did we leave behind? I think it was just a shotgun. We've got all the ammunition, which is the important thing. Yeah, we'll use up all these shotgun shells, and then we'll switch over to the other rifles. I think we'll go for the pistol next. Yeah. It's all good. It's all good. Shit. Let me have a swig of beer while I'm here. I feel exhausted. Ah. Right, shall we call them? Shall we call them out? Come on, bellends. Let's go over this way. Now, I can't hear any alarms, so it may well, you know, all that effort might not have, have paid off. Actually, I don't know. Maybe we want to save these shotgun shells. This is more about individual, you know, shots being fired off here, really. Shotgun, we can save that maybe when there's like millions of them around. Carrying a little too much. That doesn't sound too serious, does it? Equip primary. Oh yeah, what do we get in terms of skill? We got one in reloading, that's good, okay. Reload? No. Okay. Right. Yeah, they're all getting, they get excited about Windows, don't they? They have something, something about Windows gets them really excited. Yeah, go for it, whatever, dudes. Yeah, there we go. They're forming into little groups, into little mobs. Oh, I was very close to going over the edge there. My track record, that would not be a good thing. What are you doing, mate? kind of odd. God, this gunshot is so loud. Right, we're getting close on aiming. We're getting close. Yeah. Right. Die, idiots. Get this one down here. Come on. Yes, Dick. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. I'm just wondering if, like, the cursor has any part to play. I'm not decided. I don't think it does. I think it more like cycles randomly through who it's next going to assign to be the target. Excellent. They don't know what to do with themselves, do they? Every time I see a little blood splatter, it, you know, makes me happy. Shit, we're running out of rounds already. It's just not enough. Right, they like the light, so that should help. God, don't go off the edge, mate, whatever you do, for fuck's sake. Right, okay, we are out of pistol ammunition. Yeah. What can we go for now? I don't know. I feel like I don't really want to get rid of all of my shotgun ammo, but whatever. Let's do them in the park. Yes, sir. And we must surely have leveled up this aim by now. Yeah, good. I should have stuck that in there as soon as it came up. It's just so bloody noisy, I can't hear anything. That can't be it, can it? Come on, there's got to be more of you dickheads than this. Yeah, there seems to be a lot of like bug fixes with these new updates for 37, but I don't know. Eat the whole thing. Eat it. And we're not getting rained on because we took the trouble to build ourselves a little roof. It's lovely, isn't it? It's lovely. We might just spend the night here, guys. God, I don't know about for you, but for me, this lightning is just piercing. It's really, really, really deafening. So we've got our torch lighters on. There's only a few sort of like wanton stragglers running around. Let's have a look at the info. 3929. Yeah. Good. Can I shoot over the rail here? No, I don't know if I can. Let's swap. Well, I'll tell you what. There's not like a massive sort of gathering of them. So if we swap out now for the hunting rifle. This is the best one, look. Put the shotgun shells away and the shotgun. Oh, rain stopped. Lovely. And then I think from here, guys, we might have a bit of fun in the morning with the rifle. 0.308. Okay, it takes 0.308, so we'll take the three boxes as well. The 0.223 we can't make use of then. That must be the varmint rifle. Why have I got two of them? Bellend, I told you to pick up one. Pick up the best one. Right, that's the best one, so this one is going out over there. Okay. Yep, the alarm clock thing has not worked, guys, because what we want really, maybe I needed to build like a crate over here and stick them in. All I wanted was basically like when we had done shooting, if there were any zombies left over, they would just they would orientate towards navigate, whatever you call it, towards those alarms going off, just to give us a bit of a clear southern exit down here on the sheet ropes to get back into our neck of the woods. But whatever. They haven't pulled this sheet rope down, so I could probably just slip out now. But let's spend the night. If we can sleep. I'm sure we can. We're not really that bothered, are we? We're not scared. Let's whack a log onto the old... the old thing here. And then light it up with twigs and a lighter. Excellent. Lovely. And then we'll get some kip in a minute. Yeah. Then we'll make an early start tomorrow morning. Anxious, I don't doubt it. Don't doubt it, mate. Right, so that's where we are, guys. Thank you for joining me. Next episode will be dispatching tossers with the hunting rifle. Thanks for joining me, guys. Take it easy in a bitsies.